Go.
Alright, what we're doing is keep him in a tight box. I was in my hand fighting. I'm going to his body one way, another way. I'm going to stay controlled, hands in. Head passes. You know, you can react. Elbow pass. He squares up. Now, all my stuff's open. You got to snap, snap, snap. We're going to revise the ankle kick. I'm going to come in here. Instead of just stepping in and reaching, I'm waiting for him to pull it back. I'm going to step in. Ankle pick, same time, so it's here. Take a double step up and step right in. From here. Oh no. See that? The tiny cutter? That's not good. Split you right open. On a different angle. Here. Got that split shift. Front ankle from here. So, weight down as I push the head down to the ankle and reach for it. Here, I'm going to use the back foot to step in. Here, same time. Before we were waiting, this time it's all one motion. So,